suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab.
$1.99. Best pizza in Manhattan. You can't beat Jimmy's Pizza. Fresh mozzarella, big round of pepperoni.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Before you go, can you sign this for me, kid?
Excuse me, pardon me. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, My family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Witness reported an active narcotic sale. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves. Remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. Well, it's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. About as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Hey,
Civilians in need of assistance following a severe car crash. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured.
Spider-Man! Help! I can't move!
Pedestrian trapped under that vehicle. Hang on! Under that car. Need to hurry. I've got you. Stay calm.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're...
Victims are out of danger. Just let the EMTs do their job now.
That was sweet.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? It could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Nap time.
I'll get him for you.
Within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Got one.
like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
You're gonna have a bad day.
What is that?
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
Thank you.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Fantastic, Doc. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Incident is active near Grand Central.
Mr. Lee?
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Oh, it is on. That's it?
I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Time no see. Concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York. So, they're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.